It's not about rivalry, the game itself. It's about the family in need.
Going beyond the game, two Green Country schools put their rivalry aside and come together to support a family involved in a terrible car accident. Two Works for You's Lauren Callender is in Pawhuska to share how students are trying to help the Barnstall family.
This wasn't your average football game.
Now we'd like to have a moment of silence before our national anthem.
A moment of silence and a balloon release honoring a Barnstall family involved in a head-on collision on Tuesday.
Our students have come together and Pawhuska cares, Huskies care.
Very devastating to Pawhuska's community altogether because they're really close. They're just, you know, straight shot.
According to OHP, Rebecca McLean was driving westbound on Highway 11 with four kids in the car. 61-year-old Stephen Haber was driving eastbound. The report states the two vehicles collided in the westbound lane. Haber died at the scene.
If it happened to any of our families, they would definitely pitch in and help. And they're innocent children and family and a mother.
The four kids, ranging from 9 months to 6 years old, were all rushed to the hospital along with McLean.
They shouldn't fight alone by themselves, and Pawhuska should come together and help them as one.
Not only are the students wearing pink and blue, but they're collecting donations and selling t-shirts, with all proceeds going to the family.
We wanted to let them know that, like, we had them in mind. We wanted to comfort them and support them and let them know, like, they had someone who supported them through it all.
Pawhuska and Barnstall play each other in 2 weeks. They'll present the money they raise during Friday Night Lights. In Pawhuska, Lauren Callender, Two Works for You.